I feel really good right now. We've been waiting for this for a while. We haven't played a show in about 4 months. So we had a lot of energy pent up that we're getting ready to release. But we had a great day today, and the crowd is amazing, so we feel great.
Do you notice any differences in the Latin American crowd and the other crowds?
Like? Yeah, they're more fun.
Yeah.
What can we expect from you guys, like next other projects?
Yeah, we're working on new music now. We have a lot of stuff, so it's going to take a while to finish and, you know, pare it down to an album size. But we're feeling pretty productive right now. So.
And sound-wise, are there any big differences from your last album? Or?
We haven't nailed down like all of the producers yet, so there's still a lot of things up in the air, but maybe a little bit more of like a live sound, maybe like some more acoustic instruments, but still with the energy that we always try and have, so, yeah.
And you guys have been around like for a while now. Do you guys ever fight or have any like big discussions as a band?
We don't really fight anymore.
No?
Yeah.
Well, at first you did.
Yeah, we used to fight a little bit more, but I think because we're older now and we know each other so well, and it's just like we have one common mission, so that's what keeps us focused.
And how do you expect to finish this year? Do you plan on releasing any more music?
Yeah, I think we'll have new music out this year. Maybe not a whole record, but something for sure. And yeah, we'll see. The world is wide open for us, so we're very excited.
Thank you.
Thank you.